My name is Tanuj. Welcome to Life Site Visit. Today, I'm going to give you a brief about my project, Sky Mansion Rizland at Chhatarpur. This project is spread across 1.1 acre of land parcel with a configuration of 3 BHK, 4 BHK, and triplex of penthouses. So I'll just take you to directly to my 3 BHK. Let's go. Let's take an overview and of a project orientation of our Rizland Sky Mansion. So this will be the main entrance which you came from. This will be the main entrance when you enter. At the basement, we have a one car park, still one, still two, and the second floor is entirely a clubhouse, which is a 4.1 acre of land parcel. It's completely spread over an area of 75,000 square feet. We came up with only four towers in 4.1 acre of land parcel, which is of tower number A is of 4 BHK, B, C and D is of 3 BHKs. Project height is till 26th floor. Up till 23rd, we coming up with simplex, only two flats per floor. And on floor number 24, 25, 26 is a triplex with an area of 11,000 square feet. And another towers, we are coming up with an area of 9,500 square feet. Each floor, if you'll see, we're coming up with 6 feet of wide balconies. In some floors, we have double-heighted balconies also, which we are offering. The best part is the entire 20th floor is your skywalk, which is a connected, as good as your rescue level also. And we are planning to come up with placing some few amenities in this lane also. So if someone who's been staying at, say, floor number 5, so that person have an access of floor number 5 and 20th floor if you want to visit that site. This part will be north facing part. All the entries of your flats east are east and west, so vastu compliant won't be an issue. To your south part, there's a known vehicle zone where you can have a walk for entire time. All the clubhouse amenities been placed over here, which have a temperature control, half size temperature control pool, and all the amenities in the second floor. That I'll show you when we go at the experience center. Welcome to the sales experience, what we are coming up as a company. If you can see, being a Rizland as a company, we are listed among 7 to 10 countries across the globe, which has been part of a Singapore, Japan, India, UK, US, New Zealand, Bangkok, Thailand. So we have a presence in across the globe in all the places. Moving ahead, if we'll talk about Delhi as a location, our project is 100 meter high. So, agar aap Delhi mein whomsoever, whatsoever building you will see, the maximum height is 102 meter, which is a commercial building. So, as a residential, this is the tallest tower, which is 100 meter heights. If we'll talk about Qutub Minar also, Qutub Minar ki height bhi 73 meters ki aati hai. Theek hai? Moving ahead. So, this will be the lining of your linear structure pe humara structure bana hai, which is having in morning time, the sun will rise from the east to the west. You will be getting sun rays in the morning side or evening mein aapko front side pe aapko sari sun rays mil jayenge. This is a cross ventilated flat, jisme 34% aapki major west wind rahegi, 18% eastward, 19% northeastward. So, jitne bhi aapka wind flow hoga, your flat, as I told you, do ka hi core hai. So it's completely a cross-ventilated flat. Now I'll show you the aerial view of your clubhouse, jahan pe 4.1 acre ke land parcel mein complete aapka ek clubhouse hum log offer kar rahe hain, jisme 75,000 square feet ka jo clubhouse hai, wo total area hai, which include external part and the internal part. Internally baat karunga, wo 33,000 square feet ka internal part aa jata hai. Starting mein we coming up with open launch or party hall. Moving ahead, this will be your library, your cafeteria, your sitting area, co-working space. This will be a fine dining for a restaurant which will be open from the both the side. There's a water body which is placed outside. Moving ahead, this is your gymnasium, his and her, your changing room, which is facing your half Olympic size temperature control pool. Your CrossFit area. Moving ahead, this will be your indoor game zone. And this will be coming up with an open gymnasium culture, which will be open to your ventilation and all. Moving ahead, you have a sit-outs area and the kids' play area, jahan pe you have those rubber flooring so that if some mishappening happening, to kuch hoga nahi. Iske basement mein we are coming up with a squash court and the long full stretch upper tennis court hum log provide karenge. Being a resilient as a company, company has been taking care of post-possession things also. So there's a concierge which will be placed in your doorstep. If we'll talk about what our offering would be coming up, there will be an application which has been installed in your app. So whomsoever the visitor which is coming to your place, so you'll get a notify. Any domestic staff you need for your basic needs and all, you have a notice board. If function or an event which is happening in your vicinity or your society, you will get a notification for that. Any complaint you want to replace some bulb or any complaint which is there, you can launch that. The person will be there in your doorstep. Notify me if you're planning some event. You need someone to come, a set of 50 people are approaching your home. So you can give a list to the person. These are the 50 person, they are coming to my place. So they don't disturb you again. I'm looking for, if say your maid is not available for a day's time or two, so you can hire a maid, a cook, a driver for a time purpose, for a time being a purpose. If you'll see the basement, you have seen the flooring will be a green colored, which is an epoxy flooring, which will help you to increase the life of your tires, whatever, easy to clean, easy to maintain your flooring part and have a good grip of your. So the moment when you enter your main entrance, there will be a chip which has been installed in your number plate only. So whenever that you came to the main gate, it will reflect to the reflector and the door will open, automatically opens. Moving ahead, we are providing you a 5-level smart security features. So if we'll talk about level 1, there will be intercom, entire vicinity will be surrounded with your wiring, electrical fencing. Moving ahead, you will get electrical portal system. Electrical portal system is nothing that what we are coming up, whomsoever the staff we are hiring will put a chip in their dress code so they will trace their movements wherever they're going. Moving ahead, your video con, your digital, every passage, every common area, there will be a camera which will be installed in your vicinity. When we talk about if some guest who's approaching you, some person who will be approaching you at your cell, when the person will enter the lift lobby, there will be this panel. So whenever the person will enter your house number, say 502, so there will be a call which will reflect in your home and you will see the video. The moment you will approve that, then only the person can access your home. This is a panel which will be placed in your home at the main hall, where you can easily access with respect to your lightning effect. If you want to go out, you can switch on the light accordingly. If you're going away, you can switch off the light. If you want to press the power button, it will switch all the lights. So there's a one stop solution for every lightning effect what you need, and it will be customized according to your needs and requirement. If we'll talk about internally the home, your home is a smart home, which we eighth feature which what we are providing inside your home, starting from a smart lock. Moving ahead, this will be your smart light control, which will control from your mobile only, LED light, night light. So there will be a camera which will be installed in your main living area. So there is a third party movement you can capture that access is with you only. If we'll talk about this, there's a video calling access. There will be emergency aid. This means there will be a panic button which has been installed in your living area and in your master bedroom, so that there is some mishappening happen in your place, you can just press that. The nearest possible person will be reaching you and solve the purpose. Moving ahead, there will be a gas detector and a screen switching. As I discussed with you, the screen switching is something any third party just coming to your home, so you'll get a notify that this person is approaching to you. Entire flat will be cross ventilated. There won't be any common wall which is been doing a partition, so only 2 ka core is there, so you'll get entirely cross ventilated flat. So these are the actual views what you're getting in your flat. So we have just kept it as a difference between a common room and a air purifier room. So we are providing you with air filter. So if you'll see the difference, room 1 and room 2, so PM value is 24, here is 58. This part will be your in-house, your software part, soft part. Now we'll come to the actual constructed part and the strong part. As we know, Delhi comes under seismic zone 4, so we have to maintain the features of seismic zone 5. So whatsoever, as per the Delhi guideline, we have to be maintain these type of structure. But what we did, we have doubled the scale of your structure with advanced coupler. So if you'll see the internal part, we're giving you a sand gobian glasses, two glasses just mein partition rahega so that there won't be a lesser noise pollution. So the if you can see the difference, when you ring the bell, there's this much difference, and when you open it, this will be the difference. Same way, you can feel warmer in winter, cooler in summer. This is interior fixture, what we are offering, natural Italian marble, Botticino marble. This is will be in interior home, and this will be in entire kitchen and common washrooms. And these are something what you're getting in your kitchens, your fall ceilings outfits, Schindler's ke switching what you're getting, Yale ka smart lock you're getting. Internally, all the bathroom fixtures are of your color. So this is your common passage of your flat, jahan pe we have two flats per floor with two elevators. We have a separate elevator for your servant and whomsoever the third person who will be approaching your home. Being a delivery boy, being someone wants to move some luggage, so we have a separate lift. This will be an entry and exit for a servant room, which will be accessible from outside only. Servant room. We're giving a separate room for your utility area where you can place your washing machine area and utilize the actual space. So this is a place for a servant room. This servant can access through kitchen from here only, so that person won't disturb your common passage area and the main entrance door. We are back in our common passage area, so we are going to enter the 3BHK flat. You will be getting 9 feet tall wooden door with an access card of Yale, jahan pe you can access. Through a pin code, through a finger sensor, through a chip, you can create a QR code in the smart lock also. So let's enter the 3BHK flat. So this will be the entrance of your 3BHK. Jahan pe the main USP of the project is floor to ceiling height. Jahan pe aapko 12.5 inch feet ki floor to ceiling height milti hai. This is a smart home jisme aapke har ek cheez yahan pe empaneled rahenge with your security features. Jahan pe you can switch off the light, you can switch on with a simple access. Agar aapko common passage ke lagane to you can switch off accordingly. So this will be a living and dining area jahan pe you'll get an ample amount of space with a 6 feet attached balcony. Complete ghar aapka centralized AC ke saath hai, and in middle of your home we are providing with a air purifier jo ki aapke pure ghar ki filtration point of view se har ek cheez se aapko yahan pe filter karke milti hai. If I'll talk about my kitchen, आपका एक complete kitchen modular मिलता है Bosch के fit outs के साथ, starting from a chimney, your chimney hob, your all the things will be installed in the kitchen, सब कुछ as a package मिलता है, else than your refrigerator. इसमें आपका dishwasher से लेके your RO से लेके garbage crusher तक we are providing inside. जो भी आप कैबिनेट देख रहे हैं, जैसे देख रहे हैं, एग्जैक्टली द सेम यू विल बी गेटिंग. यहाँ पे एक्चुअल फ्लैट में इस डोर पे यहाँ पे एक स्लाइडर प्लेस हो जाएगा. मूविंग अहेड टुवर्ड्स योर राइट, हमारा एक पाउडर रूम प्लेस्ड है. If you have some guests are coming, so yahan se accessible ho jati hai. If we'll talk about this side, we are giving you good amount of good sized balcony. So if we'll talk about balcony, aapki clear 6 feet ki clear balconies milti hain both the side. इस साइड पे देखेंगे यू ओनली सी द ग्रीन पार्ट. इफ विल टॉक अबाउट द प्रोजेक्ट्स फ्लोरिंग, ये सारी की सारी नेचुरल इटालियन नेचुरल मार्बल है, बोटेचिनो मार्बल जिसको बोलते हैं. सो वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग विद दिस. सो अप टिल हियर दिस विल बिकम योर पब्लिक एरिया, नाउ योर प्राइवेट एरिया विल बी स्टार्टिंग. इफ यू कुड सी देयर इज नो वेस्टेज ऑफ पैसेज. यहाँ पे एक बेडरूम है, यहाँ पे बेडरूम है, दिस विल बी मास्टर बेडरूम. आई शो यू, टेक यू टू द फर्स्ट किड्स बेडरूम. स्टिल यू कैन सी द फ्लोर टू सीलिंग हाइट इज स्टिल 12 फीट क्लियर हाइट यू विल गेटिंग विद सेंट्रलाइज्ड एसी और यहाँ पे एयर प्यूरीफाई की प्रोविजनिंग रहेगी. दिस कम ऑल्सो कम विद 6 फीट. सो दिस कम विद द अटैच 6 फीट वाइड बालकनी विद अ रनिंग बालकनी. इफ यू वॉन्ट अस टू रिमूव दिस विल रिमूव यू फॉर दिस. तो ये आपकी पूरी रनिंग बालकनी जो हो जाती है. We kept it because it's your private area. Personalization चाहिए तो आप हम लोगों, we keep this part. So अगर आपको एक running balcony का feel लेना है तो you can take a complete shot of running balcony also. This bedroom comes with the attached toilet, जहाँ पे आपको अलग से wardrobe के niches के लिए जगह मिल जाती है. So this washroom part will be a part of your package, जिसमें सारे के सारे fit outs and fixtures is of Kohler. स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम ए डब्ल्यू सी बाथरूम के लिए जो भी है, हर एक जो आपका फिट आउट है, ब्रांड ऑफ कूलर का ब्रांड आता है. फिर टॉक अबाउट योर सेकेंड बेडरूम जो कि आपका एक गेस्ट बेडरूम बन जाता है. सेम फ्लोर टू सीलिंग हाइट है आपकी 12 फीट की. यहाँ पे आपके एसी एंड सेंट्रलाइज्ड एसी के डक रहेंगे एंड योर एयर प्यूरीफायर विद अटैच टॉयलेट और वार्डरोब नीश आपको अलग से प्रोवाइड हो जाएगी. दिस कम विद 6 फीट वाइड बालकनी जिसमें आपका पूरा ये कनेक्टेड 6 रनिंग बालकनी है. ये हम लोगों ने पार्टीशन इसलिए रखा हुआ है कि फिर सर्वेंट कांट एक्सेस योर रूम. तो यहाँ से आपके सर्वेंट रूम की एंट्री रहेगी. देयर इज अ ड्राई स्पेस जहाँ पे आपका वॉशिंग मशीन एंड ऑल रहेगा. सो टॉकिंग अबाउट योर मास्टर बेडरूम, दिस विल बी अ मास्टर बेडरूम एंट्री जहाँ पे आपकी 6 फीट वाइड बालकनी आ जाती है और आपका इस साइड पे भी पूरा क्रॉस वेंटिलेशन है. सेम फ्लोर टू सीलिंग हाइट इज 12 फुट जो आफ्टर फॉल सीलिंग के बाद क्लियर हो रही है. यहाँ पे आपका एसी डक आ जाते हैं ना, प्योरीफायर ओवर हियर. इफ यू विल सी वी आर गिविंग यू सेपरेट नीश फॉर योर वार्डरोब्स एंड अ ड्रेसर. दिस इज योर टॉयलेट जहाँ पे आपको हर एक चीज कोलर की फिट आउट्स के साथ है, विच अ सेपरेट नीश फॉर योर बाथिंग एरिया. This also comes with your separate 6 feet wide balcony. So this is an overview for a 3 BHK area of 3300 square feet. So what are the fixtures and things you will be seeing in the entire flat, being a flooring, being a false ceiling, being a lightning effects, ये सारा का सारा कंपनी विल गिव यू एज अ पैकेज. एंटायर होम विल बी योर स्मार्ट होम. सो दिस इज आर एक्सपीरियंस. आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू प्लीज विजिट अस एंड हैव अ टेस्ट ऑफ लग्जरी व्हाट वी कमिंग अप इन ऑल टुगेदर इन छत्तरपुर 3 BHK. थैंक यू.